Do you want to try out the Swamp Rabbit Trail or cycle through beautiful downtown, but don't have your own bike? No worries, you can borrow one. After a transition in ownership, City Council has approved a new partnership with B-Cycle and a relaunch of Rideshare.
It's an exciting thing. It's part of the future of cycling in general, and we're excited to have it.
That future is electric, as the relaunch includes a brand new electric bike fleet.
Greenville will have 50 electric assist e-bikes.
B-Cycle is partnering with local bike rental company Reedy Rides for program operations. Owner Jamie McDonough says the e-bikes will provide an easier ride for less experienced cyclists.
The nice thing about these, it's in turbo mode, so it will assist you almost, so this is not a throttle, but it's almost as if someone's helping you by pushing you along from behind. You still have to pedal, so it still is a workout. However, it is, it's the difference between arriving somewhere sweaty and arriving somewhere just slightly out of breath.
Reedy Rides will be responsible for swapping out batteries daily and maintaining the bikes. They will also follow COVID cleaning protocols.
We will have stations that people can use to sanitize their hands. We at Reedy Rides go through and we will spray alcohol on the bikes to clean them regularly.
The relaunch is expected to happen in February. B-Cycle is finalizing station agreements that include 5 City of Greenville owned locations.
A very exciting opportunity for the community of Greenville, as well as people that come and visit Greenville, to have an experience on one of these new high-tech devices.
I'm Lauren Thomas for the City of Greenville.